Hello everyone, my name is Eden and today I'm going to review this holy grail product that everyone is talking about. Yep, that's BioEssence by White Tanaka and Camellia Advanced Whitening Refiner. Maybe some of you don't know what a toner is and when to use it. So this product is actually called Refiner, but maybe some of you know it as a toner. What a toner does is it brings back its acidic state after you wash your face. So just imagine that your skin is like a dried sponge. If you put a cream on it, it won't accept it. But if it's a wet sponge, it will prep for moisture. And if you put some products or like a cream on it, it will easily sink in. So that's what a toner does. Since toner is used to prep your skin before moving on to the next skincare products, so it must be used after you wash your face. What I like about this toner is that it's not sticky when you apply it on your face. And it also smells fragrant like a flower. It also comes in a glass vial, so it looks more premium. And after using it for around 2 months, I can see that this product freshen and also hydrate my skin. And please note that this product will not have an instant effect, so you must keep using it to get the result. So here's how I use it. So this product comes with a pump, so I think it's more hygienic. And you just pump 2 to 3 pumps onto your hand and just apply it on your face. Just tap it slowly, or maybe you can just choose to put it over here on a cotton pad. Just pump 2-3 pumps and apply it on your face. Ta-da! So that's how you use a toner, and now you're ready to move on to the next step of your skincare routine, which is moisturizer and also sunscreen. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.